I bet you didn't know, this is a pretty rare BMW. Maybe the odd red accented grille gives it away, but this is the X5 Black Vermilion Edition. Limited to 350 units in the US, and at the time started a little over $83,000. But it literally has the same power output as a regular X5.